Coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report.
Last fall, the East Noble football program changed coaches, but they didn't change their winning ways. The Knights going 7-3, putting up 40 points a game. Coach Luke Amstutz is back for his second season up in Kendallville, and he's got a lot of pieces. The Knights returned 9 starters on defense. On the other side of the football, they must replace quarterback Nick Weimer, but do return all-staters in running back Brandon Mabel and receiver Gray Fox.
Our seniors are a really motivated group, and with as many as there are in the key positions that underclassmen have to fill, I think that's a big thing to help them out.
We've had a couple focuses, but the main focus is effort, giving it all you have, even until the last whistle's blown, until first quarter, till fourth quarter, in the weight room, you know, one extra rep in bench or squat. Just guys just giving it all, laying out on the line.
We got a battle at quarterback right now with a sophomore and a junior, Manny Ritchie and Bryce Wolf, and they're both doing a really good, nice job. And you know, it's tough to replace somebody like Nick, but they're stepping up and working their butts off, and you know, one of them's gonna be the guy on, you know, the first Friday night.
That first Friday night is August 23rd at Northrop.